You can run, but you can't hide, Jimmy.
What do you want from me? I don't even know you.
Your brother will pay for putting my dad in jail.
Looks like we have a murder on our hands. Found no ID in the wallet.
Victim's a John Doe.
That's no John Doe. Detective, that's my brother, Jimmy.
You sure? You have to be 100% on this.
Yeah, I'm 100%.
Sorry, John. We'll catch this killer.
Look, John, look through the files. I don't think this is a new killer. I think this is an old one. This guy seemed like he knew what he was going to do.
I think you're right about this one. I saw something in the files. They could prove that this was a VPN.
Is that hair? I need to get to the morgue fast.
Where's my brother?
Why? Did you find something?
Of course I found something. Why else would I be here right now?
What did you find?
It's a hair. I think it matches. It doesn't match.
Oh, good luck.
Sorry about that.
I need somebody help, not just anybody help. You know I need someone help.
I think that detective's a little too close to catching us. I think it's time he disappears.
I like that, but I mean, I don't know. He is a cop, so. I mean, if we get caught, we could get life or even worse, like the death penalty.
Yeah, well, it doesn't really matter if he's a cop, because we're not getting caught.
Alright, I don't like the thought of that, but we'll do what we gotta do to remain safe.
Alright.
Alright.
From district, and I'm just here to ask you some questions.
Oh, girl, let's get him.
He's up. He's awake.
Hey, see, I know who you are. I'm gonna kill you.
You're not gonna kill me. You're the one tied up, you idiot.
I'll never get away with this.
Yes, I will. I'll just make it look like you committed suicide.
And that's not gonna be hard to believe, because you know what happened to your brother.
Yeah.
That's just sick. Why'd you even kill him?
You put my dad in jail.
Freak.
It's been a hard money to buy a thing. further just to hear you say you're gonna give me everything. So why on earth should I moan? 'Cause when I get you alone,